Oh, I remember when we got our keys. We were super excited.
Ta-da, this is my room.
And we couldn't wait to get into the house. Over the years, we got to make the house our own.
That right there is my glitter wall. We painted glitter on here.
It's so pink. I got even pink paper.
So when the pandemic hit, I actually caught it early on. I am so happy that we had this house at the time because I was able to seclude myself. It would have been much more difficult in the apartment, and it made it much easier. It really did. Working from home, it was very new. It wasn't as bad because we have this home where we can spread out. So sometimes it's hard for everybody to be on their computers with the live teacher, with everyone talking. Having the space really helped with that. I have seen changes in the children. I noticed that they slept more at the apartment. Here, they're more up. They want to do more. Like Asia here, she's really into art. So I noticed how she's always finding creative things to do, and she has the space to do it.
These drawings that I drew that eye, and I drew that, and this, and that.
Before, like when they would get frustrated, they really didn't have anywhere to go to like have that time to themselves. For some reason, at the apartment, it was more gloomy. In the house, we have all this natural light, and I don't know, it just picks you up and makes you more excited and have more energy, and you want to do more.